Well, we are expecting a steady stream of rain this afternoon. Cedric continues to recover. Let's get to meteorologist Tiffany Savada, who's in the Storm Alert Weather Center with more on our forecast this Friday. Hi, Tiffany.
Good afternoon, Latrice. It looks like we will need the umbrellas as we head into the afternoon hours, as the rain should become more widespread in coverage. It has been staying off to the west all morning long, but notice that it's at least come down in intensity as it's been approaching the Tennessee Valley. So it looks like we have a batch of just some light rain getting closer to Monteagle, so expect some rain there soon. And then we have a couple of isolated heavy downpours starting to move across northeast Alabama, and those will be pushing into northern Georgia shortly. So we'll likely see this activity ramp up over the next few hours. Now, temperatures have been slow to rise today because of the cloud cover. We are overcast out there. Temperatures around 81 in Chattanooga, 81 in Cleveland, 77 Blue Ridge, 81 in Dayton, 79 in Athens, and where we have seen a little bit of rain since early this morning, we're in the mid to upper 70s across northeast Alabama. Now, it is very sticky out there. Look at our dew point readings. We use these to show you how much moisture is in the atmosphere. And right now, our dew points are in the low and middle 70s for the bulk of the region. So when we have dew points in the low and middle 70s, well, if you take a look at the muggy meter, we are in that orange category, that very muggy category today. So even with temperatures only in the 80s for highs, it'll likely feel a bit warmer when you factor in that humidity. We've been tracking this very large cluster of showers and thunderstorms all morning long. It's associated with an upper level disturbance, and it's riding along this boundary. So as that cold front continues to sag a little bit farther south, that is what is aiding this shower and thunderstorm activity to move a little bit farther off to the east. So we will likely see more rain push in during the afternoon hour. So if you're heading out to lunch early this afternoon, take the umbrella with you, as we'll see the showers increase from northwest to southeast across the region. Notice the orange and red colors indicating some heavy downpours. Not expecting any severe weather, but there could be some heavy rain with this batch of shower and thunderstorm activity. By 4 o'clock, things are starting to wind down. We still have a couple of showers out there, but notice by 5, 6, 7, 8 o'clock this evening, we are going to be drying out. There's still going to be a lot of clouds around, but at least it's looking drier if you have any outdoor Friday evening plans, as temperatures will be dropping through the 80s at that time. So the weather is looking good. If you plan on going to downtown Chattanooga for the free concert series, starts around 7 o'clock. I think we're going to have a lot of clouds around, maybe a few peaks of sunshine, but temperatures around 81 degrees. That's not bad, considering in the past, this summer, we have seen 7 o'clock temperatures in the 90s, so we'll take it. 77 degrees at 9 o'clock with those clouds starting to break up a bit and a very, very light breeze. So as we take you through time here, we'll start off tomorrow morning. Temperatures in the 70s. Notice that there are some breaks in the clouds, so there could be some patchy fog to start off your Saturday morning. Saturday afternoon, we'll see some clouds bubble up and move in from the west. Notice that most of us will stay dry tomorrow, maybe a stray shower or storm the farther west you are, west of Chattanooga, but those chances running at about 20% or less. So I think Saturday is looking like the drier and better day to be outdoors. But either way, it's going to be hot and humid both days. So hot and humid Saturday, just a 20% chance for a stray late day shower or storm. Sunday, 91. Sunday, we'll have better chances for late day showers and storms. And some of those could be on the strong side. We'll be watching that potential very carefully. And it looks like those storms will continue Sunday night and into the day on Monday. So a 40% chance of rain this afternoon, ending by this evening. So your Friday night day plans are looking pretty good. No umbrella needed there. Then tomorrow is looking like the drier day out of the two weekend days. Sunday morning looks dry for now before storms move in Sunday afternoon, continuing into Monday. Tuesday, it looks like we could bring those chances for rain down a little bit more. It looks like a drier day, maybe even a little less humid as that front moves in late Sunday into Monday, and then those rain chances going back up. But at least we see temperatures come down into the 80s, a little bit of break from the 90s as we head into next week. Latrice, back to you.
Thank you so much, Tiffany.